Please subscribe mad.com and don't forget to hit the bell icon for new video notification. Hello everyone. We are going to learn today that how you can differ order from the degree of the differential equation. Sometimes we get confused about how to determine the order of a differential equation and how to know what is the degree of the differential equation, because we don't have the clear concept about them. What are these and how we can find from the given differential equation that what is the order of that equation and what is the degree of the equation. At the end of this lecture, you will be able to easily tell anyone that what is the order and what is the degree of the differential equation whenever you see any equation and whenever you will be given an equation. So we'll start with the definition of the order and degree, and then we will use the example from where you will learn how to say what is the order and what is the degree of the differential equation. So let's start with the definition of the order. So the definition of the order is, it is determined by the order of highest order derivative. Don't get confused or don't get worried about the definition, as sometimes we are unable to catch the definition and understand the definition, and we get the concept after we see the example. So we will keep aside the definition. I'll just put the example here. You will understand the example once, then you will understand its definition as well. So let's write its example, then you will understand it better. Here we have an example of differential equation, and I'll ask you determine the order of this differential equation. Then how you will be able to understand, how you will be able to find out the order of such an equation until and unless you get the concept of this, the order of the differential equation. So according to the definition, it is determined by the order of highest order derivative. So we have to find the highest order derivative here. You must know the highest order derivative, then you can easily tell what is the order of this differential equation. So here you can find the order by checking this value of the term. Like here we have d square y over dx square. This 2 represent the order of the differential equation. And here in the first term we have the order 2. In the second term we have the order 1. And that's it. So we have to see the order of the highest order derivative. So it means you have to check this term and this term. You need not to check these terms. First thing is this. You have to see the derivative term. Now these are the derivative terms, and which term has the highest order? We have to check these numbers that I have encircled. This is the order of the derivative. So we came to know the order of the derivative, but the highest order will be considered as the order of the differential equation. So highest order is 2. So we can say that the order of this differential equation is 2. So I can write here order is 2. So this is how you can easily determine the order of any differential equation you will be given. You just need to check the terms that includes the derivatives, and then you have to see the power of these derivatives. And the power like this, you have to check the power on the, that is on the d. Keep this in mind, this power differs from this power. These are not same, so don't get confused about it. So this is all about order. Order is determined by the order of the highest order derivative. So here the highest order derivative have the order 2. So you can say the order of this differential equation is 2. Then we move towards the degree. Let's see what is the definition of the degree of the differential equation. Here we have the definition of the degree of the differential equation. Degree is the exponent of the highest derivative. Order and degree differs from the word exponent. So let's see what is the exponent in the differential equation, then it will be easier for you to determine the degree of the differential equation. So here we have an example, and in this example I will encircle it for your ease. This is the exponent of the derivative. This is the exponent of the derivative. So these are the exponent. Keep this in mind, the exponents. Now degree is the exponent of highest derivative. Now which derivative is highest out of these? We have seen in the order determining the order of the derivative that the highest order derivative is what? Let's see. As this power shows the highest order, so we have to consider this derivative. As the order of this derivative is 1, it means whenever you want to find the degree of the differential equation, you have to take that derivative whose order is highest. Here the order of this derivative is highest, so we can say we have to find the degree of this derivative. So its degree is its exponent. That is very clear. So degree is the exponent of highest derivative. Degree is 1. So keep this in mind. Don't get confused that here degree is 1 and here in the second term the degree is 2. Why we have not considered that 2? Because that derivative is not the highest derivative. You have to consider the highest derivative. You have to check the highest derivative first. And then you have to see the exponent of that derivative. That exponent will be the degree of the differential equation. So we have seen the difference between the order and degree. Order is the order of the highest order derivative. And degree is basically the exponent of the highest order derivative. So this is how you differentiate both of them. So once you get their concept, it will be easier to find out the degree and the order of the differential equation or any kind of differential equation you will be given. So that's all from today's lecture. Hope you today your concept will be clear about order and degree, and don't get confused about it. Once again, I'm telling you, order is basically the power of D. In other words, in simple words, you can say the derivative power, and that should be highest. And degree is the exponent of that derivative. So that's all from today's lecture. Thank you.